So this is the PVC Glue Showdown. We are comparing Versatex, which is one of the manufacturers of one of the most common PVC trims, second to Azek. We have 2P10, which is actually it's a cyanoacrylate glue, a CA glue meant for wood. We have PVC pipe cement and Fusion PVC pipe cement. It's a single step cement. First thing we got to do is cut a bunch of uniform pieces of PVC for our test subjects. If you do a lot of exterior trim, you're definitely going to want to get one of these. It's a plastic welding stapler. It's fucking awesome, and check it out. So I see a lot of contractors treating PVC as basically a wood substitute, which it is. However, you cannot secure it, cut it, fasten it the same way you do with wood. You are technically not even supposed to use fasteners, which you can bend with your finger. But the Versatex Contractor's Guide also recommends using this glue, which you'll come to see is the worst possible glue you can use for PVC. So if they're wrong about that, I guess they can be wrong about a few other things. All right, so what we've done is we've set up each one of these sample pieces and aligned the joints, which we're going to test, directly on the edge of this PVC panel. I'm using this piece, which is of equal width. I'm aligning that on this same joint to extend the piece out so that there's more leverage for the water bucket that we're gonna use as a weight. We're gonna add water to a 5-gallon paint bucket and then record the weight at which the joint breaks. And all the junk in the background. All right. There it goes. This is regular PVC. All right. 12.7. All right. Doesn't matter.
Okay.
Like, it's not that serious. Not like fucking anybody's gonna watch it anyway. She said I look really large at that angle. All right, this is Azek. Holy shit.
I got it.
There we go. Okay. Okay, so hopefully that awful static is gone. The microphone was not on and my phone is like bubbling at the battery. And my girlfriend Hannah is bored of this. She doesn't want to be doing this on the 4th of July. And I guess I don't blame her because she's a spring chicken. All right, this is Fusion. You ready? That one was weak. All right. Weigh that. 13.1. And this is 2P10. It is a type of cyanoacrylate glue, which is a super glue. It's a brand of super glue, essentially. Okay. that was a lot. That was...
Wait out.
All right, 37.5. Well, I think we have a winner. Well, that concludes our amazing experiment. Versatex was at 23.1 pounds. Regular clear PVC cement, 12.7. Azek, 23.5. Fusion, 13.1. And 2P10 blew it out of the water at 37.5.